What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're talking about how to adapt your style to meet any occasion. Let's get started. Just face it, it's not always acceptable to wear Supreme t-shirts, distressed jeans, and Yeezys every single day, and especially not to every single occasion. So there are three things to consider when adapting your style to fit the proper occasion. The first thing to consider is the occasion itself. How formal is it? Is it casual? Is it smart casual? Is it business casual? Is it business? These are a lot of different types of scenarios, and a Supreme t-shirt with distressed jeans and a pair of Yeezys isn't going to be appropriate every single one of them. Casual, it might be okay, but it's certainly not going to work for business casual. Is there a dress code? And if so, how strict is the dress code? For example, I work in an office setting, and our dress code is business casual Monday through Thursday, and on Fridays and Saturdays we can wear a property t-shirt, so something with our company logo on it, and jeans. Jeans are pretty much acceptable throughout the week as long as we have a button-up shirt on. So the way that I adapt my personal style to meet this occasion is like this. Instead of wearing a pair of Yeezys, distressed jeans, and a regular t-shirt, on a day where I would have to go to work, I would wear jeans that weren't distressed. They might have a little bit of slight distressing on the knees, but certainly not blown out knees. A button-up shirt and a nice pair of suede Chelsea boots with a nice watch. Something very classy, something very clean, and something that's gonna look good for a lot of different occasions. And for the occasion, you also have to know what is acceptable and what is not acceptable. For example, I can wear a company t-shirt at my work and that's acceptable, but it would be unacceptable to wear something like a Supreme t-shirt or another type of branded t-shirt that doesn't represent the company that I'm working for. But that's all okay because you can make this work with your style. I can wear a company t-shirt whenever I want on a Friday, and I could also wear that with a nice pair of jeans, a nice pair of Chelsea boots, and that would be perfectly acceptable, and it fits my style and it meets the dress code. The second thing to consider when adapting your style to meet the occasion is the type of people that are gonna be there. I know what you're thinking, I know you don't even have to say it, we should not let other people influence the way that we dress and our style. However, you don't wanna be offensive. It would not be appropriate to wear a t-shirt that has naked women on it to church. That's just not acceptable. You should not do that. You really shouldn't wear clothing out in public that has profanity on it, especially if you're going to like the store where there might be children exposed to this profanity on your shirt. And the third thing to consider is that it needs to make people notice you, but in a positive way. You want to be able to walk into a room and have someone say, "Dang, he cleans up nice. I never expected to see him in something like that." This elicits a positive response and it makes them sort of look at you in a different way than what they're used to. When you're dressing for an occasion and you want people to notice you in a positive way, you want to look sharp, you want to look confident, and fresh. All right, guys, now that you know the three things to consider when adapting your style, it's time to put it to use. But how do you do that? You want to choose items that align with your everyday style, but you also want them to be a little bit more professional than what you would typically choose. So you can still wear a pair of jeans that have a little bit of distressing, but just not massive holes blown out of the knees. They can be the same wash, they can be the same company, they can have the same features, just a little bit more dialed back. And that's okay. Or if you would normally wear like black jeans, maybe pick up a pair of black chinos or black dress pants. That would look really nice. It gives you the opportunity to expand your style. It gives you an opportunity to step outside of your comfort zone. You never know, you might do something really awesome. Another great way that you could adapt your style is within your accessories. If you normally wear regular bracelets like this or beaded bracelets, maybe switch it up, maybe put on a watch. Watches are a really great thing to wear because it makes you look like you're smart. It makes you look like you know what you're doing. All right, guys, that wraps it up for today's video on how to adapt your style to meet many different occasions. If you like this content, hit that subscribe button down below and you can see when I post a video next. Smash that thumbs up and leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later.